Harambe about to drop a SoundCloud diss. I see. I've heard some of the ones that they've done to Tyler. It's warded there. My place is at the top. All right, let go. We got a TP out of her. I could base. I don't need to use CP either.
Who questions my ability?
Good CSing. Can Wukong beat Riven? You'll find out. Let's find out. I'm leading in CS right now. Pretty sure it's a skill matchup. And it's still a disadvantage for Wukong. I still have TP advantage on him, so I don't want to go overboard.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job, bot.
Thank you.
Nice. That's huge. I'm going for Cleaver first. Cleaver first is really, really good versus Riven. I let this freeze now. Cleaver into Lethality is really good versus Riven. Why are you going in still, bro? Whatever, it's worth it. What the fuck? Whatever. Not terrible. I'm not gonna rush Cleaver. I'm gonna get Dirk with it. Mid is getting fucking abused, bro.
An ally has been slain. Never settle for seconds.
My bottom lane is getting dogged. Bro, I do negative damage still. Good job. Let's go, baby. Good shit. I got her flash and R. What is going on with this team, bro? I gotta ping them back, or else they're gonna fucking int. What is wrong with my... I can't get a good team. Wait, stole ocean. Nice. That's actually very untilting. I don't have enough mana to actually duel her. Well done. Good job. Bring me a real job. All right, I'm huge. I'm fucking huge right now. There's no way Riven should be able to 1v1 me, right guys? Right or wrong? According to Riot Games, I have a Duskblade and a Cleaver. She has a Cleaver with tabbies and two longswords. She should not be able to 1v1 me, right? But hey, according to Riot Games logic, even though I have a ridiculous gold lead and ridiculous kill lead, she has tabbies, so she doesn't die. That was almost a penta, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. Holy fuck. Let's go. That was almost a penta. Now I have tabbies, so I have a full item on her. There's no way she should be able to 1v1 me, right?
Adapt to all situations.
Let's go. We need vision there. Let's go. Hookah break paid off. It always does, man. That's the reason why I do it. What do you guys think I do when I get off and I'm tilted? I go smoke a hookah, bro. It's just like the most untilting thing in the world. Ari, fuck blue, dude, where are you going? Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Oh my, dude, is this real? Is this actually real life right now? I swear, if we don't get this in time. Alright, we got it. Holy shit. This kid is brainless. Guy, yo, get off. Don't base here. I can't believe it. This Ari's actually trolling. I should look for this 1v1. We should Baron or something. I should have kept pushing bot, truth is. I shouldn't have chased. Let's prep Baron. Maybe I go back to playing top lane. What do you guys think? Should we go back to playing top? I feel like my top lane's just too good. That's the only reason why I wish Wukong was good in top lane. Like if I played top lane, it would just be much, much easier, I feel like. Cause it's the role that I feel most comfortable in. Jungle is so much more enjoyable. Not really, I feel like it's more stressful. I have a big buy right now.
Every mistake is a lesson.
Can Wu jump walls? Nah, with the rework he could. Thin walls. Thank you. Josh doesn't have TP. We should go. We should do Baron. Wrong one, buddy. I TP. They should get it, right? I need to farm for my item. Alright. This Yas is garbage, and he was the one that was on a killing spree off of my mid laner. My mid laner was 0-4, and he was like 4-0. Keep pushing. GG. Let's go. That was clean.